Before I was in this apprenticeship program, I had a 1.9 cumulative GPA, but now it's like, okay, I look at an English class and I'm like, if I want to work at Goldman Sachs one day, I have to write this essay. Now I have something driving me. I have an official goal at the end that I'm looking towards. My GPA is like way higher, it's like a 3.9. And I feel like I have the opportunity to be able to achieve a lot higher things.